To install Docker and run the eTalk virtual machine, you have just to follow these guidelines written for users with basic computing knowledge. Short videos will help you to better grasp some points. So first of all, click on this link and get the Docker Toolbox 1.12.5 PKG. As you see, it can take a few minutes to download it. Now double click on the toolbox to open it. Click on continue. Now your software has been installed. Next step, you click on this link, then clone or download, then download zip. So you have got file eTalk Docker Master and you can record it on your desk. It should appear here. Now go to your application files, Docker, and you have just to click on the little wall to open shell. You are here in the terminal of your computer. And now it can take some moment until you will see an image with a smart wheel. When you have got the wheel, you can just paste the indication here in the guidelines, paste them, click, and just follow the commands as they are written. Third one. Now you have built your virtual image, and so you can cut, should work, yes it works. You can get the viewer, the eTalk, and the editor here. You paste the address, paste it here. And you are ready to edit your eTalk and you can see it here. So you are successful if you get this result.